ChargerLAB got a 100W GaN charger from Xiaomi, which comes with Redmi laptops. Xiaomi also launched a non-GaN 100W charger before. Let's take a closer look at the internal changes after upgrading the GaN charger. Firstly, it adopts pure white plastic and rounded corners. The 100W is in the upper left corner, but the input prongs cannot be folded. Let's take a closer look at the specs info. Model is AD100G. It supports input of 100-240V, 50 or 60Hz, 1.6A, and output of 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 11V, 5A, 12V, 3A, 15V, 3A, 20V, 5A. It is only equipped with a USB-C port, and the size is about 62x62x31.6mm, and the weight is about 183 grams. Compared with Apple 96W charger, the size is much smaller. The ChargerLAB Power ZKM002C shows it can support QC3+, QC4+, PD3, and PBS fast charging protocols. It also supports 5 fixed PDOs of 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 12V, 3A, 15V, 3A, 20V, 5A, and a set of PBS. Next, let's use the spotter to pry along the gap and remove the top case. And then take out the internal PCBA module. The blue and gray wires are connected to the PCB and wrapped with heat shrinkable tube. We found lots of silicon adhesives and heat sinks inside. There is a notch in here. The PFC boost inductor is insulated with conductive fabric. Let's remove the heat sink and clean up the PCB. The silicon adhesives are filled in these gaps to fix components and dissipate heat. Flip to the back, we can see the Navitas GaN IC. This charger adopts QR flyback topology and is equipped with PFC circuit. The protocol chip can output the fixed voltage. Next, let's introduce all components one by one. The input fuse is from Better Electronics, 3.15A, 250 volts. This is the first common mode choke. The second common mode choke is next to it, wrapped with heat shrinkable tube. The safety X2 capacitor is 0.33 microfarad. The bridge rectifier is from Yangjie D6UB100, 6A, 1000 volts. And two red film filter capacitors are 1 microfarad, 450 volts. Here is the filter inductor, also wrapped with heat shrinkable tube. Next, let's talk about the PFC circuit. The PFC controller is from MPS, which features a very low supply current and improves light load efficiency. And the GaN IC for PFC boost is from Navitas NV6134A and adopts QFN6 Multiply 8 package. It integrates driver and linearless current sampling circuit. 260 milliohm, 650 volts. The PFC boost inductor is wound with lace wire to reduce losses. Two fast recovery diodes are used for PFC boost rectification and charging the filter capacitor, respectively. Those three filter capacitors are from AiSHi. Two of them are 420 volts, 27 microfarad. The third one is 420 volts, 50 microfarad. 69 microfarad in total. The primary PWM controller is from On Semiconductor NCP1342, which can support active X2 capacitor discharge and wide VCC range. This AiSHi filter capacitor can power the PFC controller and primary controller, 100 volts, 10 microfarad. The GaN IC for QR topology also adopts Navitas NV6134A, same as the PFC boost. Here is the transformer. Those two blue-white capacitors are from SEC, one of them has a magnet. And two CT1018 optocouplers are used for output voltage regulation and protection, respectively. The synchronous rectifier controller is from MPS MP6908A. Maximum operating frequency is 600 kHz. The synchronous rectifier is from Toshiba, 100 volts, 3.7 milliohm. Two barrel output filter capacitors are connected in parallel, 820 microfarad, 25 volts. Another filter inductor is next to it and wrapped with heat shrinkable tube. The protocol chip is from Wolchen WT6636F, which has passed the USB PD 3.0 PPS and QC4+ certification. The output VBUS switch MOSFET is from AOS AON6354 and adopts DFN5x6 package, 30V, 2.75mA. Finally, here is the USB-C socket. Well, that's all components of this Xiaomi 100W GaN charger. It continues the simple and compact design, and the GaN components make it even smaller than the previous generation. As the single-port 100W charger, it is more suitable for some high-power laptops, and the supported PPS can make it compatible with more devices. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. You can also click the corners to view more Xiaomi chargers. See you in the next video. Bye!